It was the last Climax logging steam locomotive in working service when these movies were made in 1968. Hillcrest Lumber Company was a part of the forest scene on Vancouver Island for more than a half century. Following the closure of Hillcrest's Massachi Lake Mill in 1968, Climax No. 10 spent about a decade on Vancouver Island before purchased by the Mount Rainier Scenic Railroad in Washington State.